This episode is super salty.
Recording red.
Hey everyone, and welcome to another episode. Today I'm down at Fort Pierce Inlet, and I have a shamefaced crab here in my hands. This is a arthropod. It's an invertebrate. It falls into order Decapoda. It has these two big front claws here that he puts in front of his face as if he's ashamed of himself. Hence the name shamefaced crab. So they crawl along the bottom and they burrow in backwards, and then just their claws are exposed and they can reach out and grab something. So a little bit about the invertebrates, phylum Arthropoda, and it is a decapod, meaning an organism with 10 legs. Thanks for watching.